Welcome back to another video, guys. Today, we're going to actually continue God of War. We just got done restoring the light, so.
Oh, look. The blue door that's
I've already did the and a sand part, bowl. So.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Right here. We already did a little bit of this part, so. We'll get back
where
to
where it
originally was.
Boy.
So. Alrighty, let's carry this to the other places.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
I might even take it home. That's where that chest is. One, two. I need to find where the third one is.
Instead of looting a sacred temple, you could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
See, that's just the thing. I can't reach that one. What a tie. Shut up.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Shaped right there next to his head.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all.
Well, I hope it was.
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Let's hope not.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
Yeah. Yeah, I throw you across, and then you go get the boat where we left it. I kind of think that's a good theory. And I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a lot more. You hold the hell on. Or something there.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
You shut your face, kid.
Hurry. Now I can barely see.
There's light. They do. There's nothing in there important. You first. We find a crystal.
How is it a fine thing, man? do I really gotta go back and find one, or? Took me a minute, but I found what I needed.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
If need be. This kid's got a lot of attitude problems. That's what my mom and dad told me too, so. Got something in common. Oh man. So far the game's been real great though. I really do like the game, man. Even though I'm probably not that far into it, but so. The thing, let's go.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally. We can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Nope.
Did we help the wrong side?
Aye.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Smart ass kid.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Oh, yeah. Where's the boat? Oh, man.
So? Pushing the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? I do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Sindri said Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Let's get started then. Now don't be a stranger.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head... Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
The tree.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.